Today's topic is examination of the lymph nodes. So first of all, I want to discuss about the lymphatic system. So what is the lymphatic system? The lymphatic system is the part of our body immune system. It includes the network of the lymph vessels and the lymph nodes. Lymph vessels are a lot like a veins that collect and carry blood throughout the body. But instead of carrying blood, these vessels carry cleary watery fluid that is called the lymphatic fluid. Lymphatic fluid also contains WBC, white blood cells, which help fight the infections. Now, what are the lymph nodes and what they do? Because we are examining the lymph nodes. The lymph vessels send lymph fluid through the nodes. The lymph vessels send lymph fluid through the nodes throughout the body. Lymph nodes are small that work as filter for foreign substances such as cancer cells and infections. They contain immune cells that help fighting infections by attacking and destroying the germs that are carried throughout the lymph fluid. Lymph nodes are located in many parts of the body, including neck, armpit, chest, abdomen and the groin. They contain immune cells that can help fight infections by attacking and destroying germs that are carried in the lymph fluid. There are hundreds of lymph nodes throughout the body. Each lymph nodes filter the fluid and the substance picked up by the vessels that lead to it. Lymph fluids from the fingers, for instance, work is its way towards the elbow and through under the arms. Fluids from the head, scalp, face flows down throughout the deep inside the body, such as between the lungs or around the bowel to filter those areas. So when it's swollen or when we want to examine the lymph nodes, first of all we know the location of the lymph nodes at the various areas. This is the image of the area of the neck. Palpations: the suboccipital, pre and retroauricular, mandibular, submental, posterior triangle of the neck, as you can see in the image. Pre and the retroauricular, submental and the posterior triangle of the neck, and those within the area of internal jugular vein, which lie deep on those areas. So you can palpate over here. Next, additionally, supraclavicular lymph nodes should be palpated as well, since enlargement of these lymph nodes often associated with malignancies. Supraclavicular lymph nodes, this is the suboccipital knuckle lymph nodes. You can palpate with the two fingers. This is preauricular lymph nodes. The next location is submandibular lymph nodes. You can palpate over here, submandibular lymph nodes. Next one is submental. You can palpate with the two fingers. This is the submental lymph nodes. Next one is supraclavicular lymph nodes over the clavicular, here clavicle. This is infraclavicular, just below the clavicle. This is infraclavicular lymph node palpation. This all are the channels of the lymph nodes, because I told you earlier there are hundreds of lymph nodes present in our body. Armpit lymph node. So this all are the locations of the landmarks of the lymph nodes. Thank you.